It's cricket's moment in the sun. The World Cup has forged some of the game's most cherished memories and featured its biggest stars. And now, for the first time in 20 years, England's playing host to the sport's showpiece. Sri Lankan legend Kumar Sangakkara played in 4 World Cups and told me these are historic times for the game here.
This is probably the most significant year in terms of cricket for England. You have the World Cup, and then you have one of the oldest rivalries in terms of the Ashes. What more can the MCC, Lords, spectators of world cricket and English cricket can ask for? It's such an exciting time.
The 10 teams play each other in a round-robin format before the top 4 contest semi-finals. 11 grounds will stage 48 matches across 6.5 weeks of action, and 830,000 tickets have been sold.
6 matches will be played here at Old Trafford, including the eagerly anticipated match between arch-rivals India and Pakistan, for which there have been a remarkable 800,000 ticket applications. And even though Lancashire have built this 8,000-seater temporary stand, this place could have been sold out for that game 32 times over.
2 years ago, England won the Women's World Cup. Now the men are favourites to emulate them.
Having won their final warm-up game against Afghanistan, England are high on confidence. But true success depends on winning new fans, as well as cricket's most coveted trophy.
You have the World Cup, and then you have one of the oldest rivalries in terms of the Ashes.
The 10 teams play each other in a round-robin format before the top 4 contest semi-finals. Two years ago, England won the Women's World Cup. Now the men are favourites to emulate them.
Having won their final warm-up game against Afghanistan, England are high on confidence. But true success depends on winning new fans, as well as cricket's most coveted trophy.
Oh, hi! Thanks very much for watching our program. We hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure you did. Don't forget to subscribe so you can keep up to date with our wide variety of English language learning programs. We've got something for everyone. And that's it. We'll see you next time. I'm going to eat my bagel. Bye, guys.